to be or not to be? That is the question. Whether 'tis noble... What? We're on? Hi! Oh. Shit. I guess you caught me practicing my acting. That's just a little awkward. Hello guys, my name is Matthew. I am your host for Mondays, and I just realized that it's Mondays with Matthew. That's so awesome! I'm Matthew, and it's very nice to meet you. I am a boy from head to toe, and I am gay. I like guys. What can I say? They're just really attractive. Yeah. So as I was saying, I'm your host for Mondays. If you didn't see Haley's video, go check it out. She's the host for Sundays. And this is the first week of All Sorts collab. I am so friggin' excited. You don't even know. I'm so happy I'm Mondays. Because Monday, I hate Mondays. And like, I never want to get up. But this makes me want to get up. I had a math quiz today and I was like, this sucks. But right after this, I'm gonna go make my video and shit will be fun. And yeah, so I'm happy that I'm Mondays. So we were addressed to list special talents, if we had any, but I think I'm gonna change that up a little, and I'm going to list some of my special talents and some random facts that you should know about me. So I live in Canada, I'm a true Canadian, and yeah, I like Canada. If you don't, then you kind of suck. Just saying. I'm an actor. I love acting, as you probably could tell from my introduction. I love from Shakespeare to Avenue Q, you know, I just love all acting. I love musicals. Musicals are my absolute favorite. And I'm in my school's play. We're actually doing Avenue Q, so yeah, I play a closeted homosexual. Not much acting to be done there. No, but in all seriousness, I am out to, like, a lot of people, except for my extended family, so, you know, some of my grandparents, some of my aunts, some of my uncles, you know, that stuff. But otherwise, you know, I'm pretty much known as a gay guy. I like that, though. It's cool. It makes me unique. I strive to be unique. Anyway, moving on. So, I don't know if you could tell. I mean, I know I couldn't. I have a slight case of ADD, so, you know, I hope that doesn't distort your opinion on me that much. But I promise you, I'm an awesome person. Please trust me. So the next thing we were told to do is show you 10 things in our room. And I really don't know how that's going to go, because my room isn't that awesome. It's kind of bland and boring, but I don't know, I guess I'll do it anyway. By the way, I have a turtle, and he has a filter, and so it might sound like someone's peeing, but I promise you there's no one peeing in there, it's just his filter. Please don't think I'm going to the bathroom or someone else is going to the bathroom. I'm not like that. My bathroom is a safe place. Don't worry. Let's go. By the way, my room is right up there. I'm in the basement right now. So, let's go to my room. Alright guys, so we are in my room. I don't know if you can hear that peeing sound yet, but you probably will soon. So let me just switch the camera angle. So walking in my room, you have my turtle's tank right in this little area. There's my turtle. Say hi, Crush. I love him. Named him Crush because of Finding Nemo, my favorite Disney movie. Right here is my bookcase. Holds all my books. Those are all the books that I've read. This is my bed. So I don't sleep on the top bunk because I have a bunk bed. That's where all my clothes and stuff like that go. You know, if I'm ever not using anything, I just throw it up there. This is where I sleep. I sleep on the bottom level. It's my pillow. That's the end of my bed. And there's my kitty cat. She's like really black. I don't know if you can see her. Tinkerbell, say hi. Anyway, that's my TV, which I never use because it's not plugged in. This is just a cabinet. This opens up to show all the books that I haven't read yet. And one just fell. That's okay. This is my school uniform. White polo and gray dress pants. My pajamas are in that drawer. And in this little cabinet thing. It's so dark in my room, I'm so sorry. Those are where all my clothes are. So they're all organized into what kind of clothes they are. So that's what I pick from. This is my awesome Red Dead Redemption poster that I love because it's a zombie, and who doesn't freaking love zombies? My room's done in SpongeBob because I was like 10 when my mom did my room. Anyway, that poster there and that poster there are the two plays that I've been in my school. That one was a musical. And that one was a play. Avenue Q is gonna go right there. And the play that I'm in grade 12 is gonna go right there. So I'm using my flashlight on my phone now, so you can see my bed. So there's my beautiful fat cat, Tinkerbell. I love her. See what my bed looks like. So those are, again, books, because I like to read. And on this wall, you will find a picture of Katy Perry drawn by my friend, and anyone who knows me knows I'm obsessed with Katy Perry. Next to her is one of my husbands, Alexander Ludwig. You might know him as Kato in The Hunger Games, if you've ever seen that. Next to him, you'll see my other husband, Michael Carbonero, which is funny because my last name is Manganero, so if we got married, well, we are married. So my last name is Matthew Manganero Carbonero, which rhymes, yay. Above him is a conversation that makes me laugh all the time. I won't read it to you because it's a little inappropriate. So, you know, I might show that in future videos. Next to that is the Hunger Games poster, because I love the Hunger Games. Next to that is a Pikachu that my friend bought me. It's a Pikachu pillow. I just think it's so cute. And then, you know, that's where I sleep. Sleep along there, and yeah, so that's cool, right, Tink? So there you have it. That's my room, and that's me. So I am Matthew, and I am your host for Mondays, and I am so excited. So go hit subscribe wherever it is. I think it's down there. Go hit subscribe. Because, you know, you can see more of me and more of other people. We have 6 other people, and those people are awesome. So, go hit subscribe, and you have yourself a very nice day. Bye, everyone.